Sydney AutoStrad terminal took us 3 years to create. It spans 1400 metres of quay line. We have 10 ship to shore cranes, 45 AutoStrad that facilitate the exchanging of containers to and from our quay line. 31 truck grids that are underpinned by OCR gates. We have gate transaction times below 1 minute, so it's pretty special. With Sydney AutoStrad and our AutoStraddle technology, these machines are all now pooled. So in a sense, it's the best job for the next job. What it allows us to do is to actually optimise our system. There is no more idle time with our machines. Whilst those lids are discharging, those machines are redeployed elsewhere within our business, and they continue to work in that main until such time as they're required to return back to that point of work.
Essentially, we are the biggest AutoStrad terminal of its kind in the world, and the experience the customer gets is second to none.
So for our customers, it's all about a berthing schedule. The predictability for them is knowing when they're going to berth at Sydney AutoStrad terminal, but more specifically, when are they going to depart. We believe this technology, our step change in regards to automation, will deliver that certainty that our customers need from us.
We're seeing gains in safety, so we're removing our employees away from the mobile plant. We've also seen a gain in operational efficiency, which drives better outcome for our customers.
As we learn and we become more understanding of our capability through automation and what automation can deliver, the real winner will be twofold. Our customers will benefit and our organisation will benefit, because it's the people and what they bring to the table that'll unlock that customer service piece.